gentleman is called Redlightning, you know, and it's connected to IRIE, too. Yes, tell you. Do you want to hear it from the top? Ah, hold on. Maybe.
I am DJ. Mom Clark is my DJ.
All right. I tell you something, you know, it's good to encourage the youth, you know. One of the things I've noticed is that you go to school and the teacher, all the subjects which are basically what they think you need to learn, like English, math, geography, you know, and stuff like that. But what about the guy who has a good thing for his hands? You ever thought of teaching him something to you, or a girl who's good at her hands? Even if she can call from one to a million, she won't use it anymore because she can only sew her things to sew. Let's try and see if we can bring out the talent in whoever and see how much we can create or allow them to create whatever they can create, you know, rather than beat them up to learn how to do the algebra. I don't know. Maybe algebra is good. Of course it is good for whoever is going to use it tomorrow. But what if I am not into the mathematics field and all? Today is the first day of September. It's also the birthday of autumn.
It's your girl Cher presenting for DJ Kemar. I want to follow him on Instagram at DJ Kemar himself. I want to go on Facebook or follow him Facebook page at DJ Kemar. I'm wanting to go find YouTube or subscribe to my YouTube channel at DJ Kemar the Finest.